Come to the second annual Monrovia Cinco de Mayo Festival in Old Town Monrovia, April 29th from noon to 9 p.m. Celebrate the rich heritage and contribution of the Latino community to our city and region with food, dancing, kids' activities, and music, featuring Hector Dominguez, the Delgado Brothers, and more.
This Cinco de Mayo celebration is going to have a different twist to it in that Foothill Unity Center is going to be a recipient of over 5 tons of canned items and non-perishable items that's going to be donated by you when you show up, because it's free to enjoy the event. But the only thing we're asking is that you think about those less fortunate, okay? But don't forget to bring a canned item and a non-perishable item, okay? Thank you.
See you at the second annual Monrovia Cinco de Mayo Festival.